An elderly man has been cited for freeing shelter pets. It happened yesterday at the animal shelter in Alamogordo. Police say 72-year-old Gary Carnes went to the kennels where people can surrender animals after hours and let a number of dogs loose. One of them is still missing. Carnes told police he was worried the dogs didn't have any water, but the shelter leaves food and water in those kennels to make sure they're fed. Carnes was cited for freeing impounded animals.